Many patients of diabetes manifest with different symptoms, the commonest being loss of weight, unexplained, increased hunger, increased thirst, blurry vision, there may be tingling and numbness of the extremities. And some patients don't present even with a single symptom, though they may have diabetes. So it's better to screen for diabetes time to time.